2 bars in a row, the first time today.
Bar train. All over it.
Been good.
Just ride it.
A short, short.
I think the wind got him.
Is that your expert opinion?
It was either the wind or maybe more likely his swing.
For some reason, he don't play it. He just doesn't play it anymore.
Dropkick.
Aerial.
Aerial route.
Wow, I would have gone ground route.
About the hole.
Works for Jefe.
Touch birdie on 10.
Right away.
Good shot there.
Yeah. Well struck. Oh.
Wow. Ooh, deep.
You know, bunker?
I think so.
Perfect shot.
Good touch. Look at that.
Great job, Jeff.
Shot of the day. Shot of the day. Oh, golf clap from his competitor. He's earned the respect of his peers. See, aren't you glad you stuck around for that, Jim?
I am. It was well worth it.
Shot, Jeff. A triple bounced one on the cart path. Ball landed on a tee. Amazing. What are the chances? It's a pretty good shot. It's time to play. What hole is Jeff on? 15 fairways over there. Here's a 16th fairway. Here's Jeff. Ball, Jeff. Bombs it down the right side.
Come around, come around. Push it, push it, push it.
It's hit.
Talk to my own ball.
Any thoughts so far today, Jeff? We're on the 17th hole.
Ah! I'm not embarrassing myself in the greens. Not playing bad, just can't get anything in the hole.
Thought 66 was the number coming
into
the round.
It's not gonna happen.
And just wasn't right in the cards for him today, but we're proud of him. He gave it his best shot.
Not here trying.
He's prepping for Dally Nizzle 2011. Because he knows who's gunning after him. But St. Andrews, it's had a nice fall day here today. Of course, it's green. A little soggy. Just making some new friends, some future golf acquaintances.
My future permanent T10 members.
Turn. Good putt, Jeff.
Thank you.